Hello children, how are you? I'm good. Now, you read and copy correct words next to the definition. Now, look at the board. We have 9 words: stations, a zoo, a library, a supermarket, a museum, mountains, a bank, a pool, a cinema. We have 3 minutes to do the exercise. Let's do the exercise. Have you finished? Now let's check the answer. Number 1, people like glamping this in the holidays. Mountains, that's right. Number 2, you can go and see lots of animals here. A zoo, good. Number 3, you go these places to catch a bus and a train. Stations, yes, that's right. Number 4, this place has lots of money in it. A bank, good. Number 5, people go to this place to play in the water. A pool, good job. Number 6, you can go and see a film here. A cinema. Good, that's right. Number 7, you read books here or take them home to read. A library. Good. Number 8, people can buy all kinds of food in this shop. A supermarket. Yes, that's right. Number 9, people can go something in this part. People can see something in the past in this place. A museum. Very good.
Listening 96. Listen and read.
The Gingerbread Man. One day, an old woman makes a special cookie, a gingerbread man. The old woman wants to eat him, but the gingerbread man runs and shouts, "Run! Run! Run if you can! You can't catch me! I'm the gingerbread man!" The old woman is angry. She chases him. The gingerbread man meets a cat. The cat wants to eat him, but he runs away. He runs to the river. He wants to cross the river, but he can't swim. There is a fox near the river. "I can swim," says the fox. "Sit on my head." The gingerbread man sits on the fox's head. The fox starts to swim. "The water is deeper now," says the fox. "You must sit on my nose." The gingerbread man sits on the fox's nose. The fox opens its mouth and eats him.
Now, you read the story by yourself again, please. Now, read the story and write true or false. Number one, the gingerbread man is a cookie. True. Number two, the old woman runs away. False. Number three, the gingerbread man meets a cat. True. Number four, the cat eats the gingerbread man. False. Number five, the gingerbread man can't swim. False. Number six, the fox eats the gingerbread man. True. Now, read the story and write one, two, or three words to complete the sentences. Number one, the gingerbread man is a special cookie. Number two, the old woman is angry when she chases the gingerbread man. Number three, the gingerbread man runs away when the cat wants to eat him. Number four, there is a fox near the river. And the last one, number five, the gingerbread man sits on the fox's nose. Yes, very good to do.
Time to say goodbye.
Goodbye, see you next time, everyone. Goodbye, see you next time, everyone. Goodbye to you, goodbye to you, goodbye to you, goodbye to me. Goodbye, see you.